start, you know, we're stop them getting
defending the flag.
Alright.
This flag.
Three years. What now? We'll switch. Let's go.
You guys go 17? Yeah. Alright, we'll hit some other ones. Oh, that's an awesome one.
I can try it now.
You can also not kill us. You can also not kill us. That's cool too.
I don't know why it does that.
Probably some kind of misguided function.
Pick a spot for this.
Oh, should we start a timer?
Timer! Can you hold that? Oh, can someone hold that? Okay, and then I'll carry the flag.
35 minutes, or 5 minutes shut up time?
Yeah.
Alright. Everybody ready?
Yep.
Sure. Okay. 3, 2, 1, press.
Yeah.
All right.
So just while we're getting to our location, just a bit of an explanation. This is Flag Assault at Wasteland Wars. The goal of my team is to defend that red flag. The goal of the attacking team is to pull out the pin that's holding the flag up so that it falls down, thus claiming victory. With the respawns, it's done in our usual fashion of if you get tagged, you walk away from the battle for approximately 30 seconds and then you're back in. With this, there's 3 respawns, so 4 lives in total. This is at the wasteland map known as Ruins, so called because, as you might notice, there's bits and pieces of ruins and debris around the map. I'll stick around here.
Yeah, I don't know what you're capable of, so.
Yeah.
Probably take it at your own.
I was recovering slightly from a sprained ankle, so you might notice me hobbling around. At this point, we'd thought that all the attacking team was coming to our left, when in actual fact, a few of them were coming to the right. So you can see we're quickly adjusting, or at least everyone else is quickly adjusting. I'm just hobbling over, trying to get over to where we need to be. My primary blaster is a Chronomag, using the Nerf Ezekiel kit. It's powered by, I think, a 13 or an 18 kilogram worker spring, using ACC3 Direct-to-Fade Blaster Tech Scar Barrel. And as a secondary, I'm using a Megalodon which I've just upgraded with a 9.5 kilogram spring.
Al's moving up. CJ's back.
They're shifting this way. Turn to split the top now.
But across three stick together to turn the flag, which is fine.
Yep. My shooting range has gone down, O-ring came out. Watch out on the left. Owls are moving up. They're pushing left. Yep. Oh, CJ's on the very left.
I can tag by a different. At the time, I thought it actually ricocheted off the branches above. Looking back at the footage, I can't be too certain. There is a ruin that the dart which goes through foliage doesn't count as a tag. In retrospect, maybe that did actually tag it altogether.
So, through pulling left.
Alright, let's shift to support Pete. Tom, if you're okay with it, can you get there with Pete?
I'm going this way.
Liz, can you go as well?
I'll stay here.
I'll stay here with you.
Yep.
We've got two people down here.
So who's out here?
Oh. Okay with the flywheel. Are you gonna be okay here?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna shift back.
You said there was two here?
I think it was out.
Oh, yep, over there.
At this point, I decide to pull out the wood on just to see if I can spam enough. Unfortunately, for the first time using it, it doesn't actually hit anything at all.
Well, it was a headshot. Yep.
It's around this point that I realize, oh wait, there's two attackers on this side.
Ooh. Got him. Whew.
I'm going to stay here with Chris because there's Al and another person.
So Al's gone down that way, Ian's gone down that way.
Pete's come down in a trench.
Do you want to go back him up or?
Yeah, I'm going to have to go back.
Yeah, I'll yell out if I get suppressed again.
Okay,
yeah. Need backup!
First time I get hit down during the round.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
as I said before, the rules, when you're hit, you need to walk about 30 seconds away from the direction you're facing the level. And as it so happens, here comes Jay strolling in my direction. And as it so happens, my countdown ended just as he makes his dash for the flag. Are you?
Watch your back, Tom. Off it.
You need some?
Have you got it here?
Sorry?
Have you got it here?
What's that?
Yeah.
Should be okay. Hopefully.
The run of the workers. That's that one, sorry.
Sorry? Oh.
Yeah, he's got work, he's not those boys.
Right. Yep.
Liz, watch your back.
I can't shoot
anything. Noah.
What?
I can't shoot Noah.
What?
For beak.
No, you can't use them.
No, these are talons.
What?
These are talons.
Oh. Pete, are you using talons?
So I feel like adding at this point, one of the advantages of using the Ezekiel kit is that you can both use talons and katanas. Friendly fire doesn't quite count in the rule set.
That's a good tip.
And attempt number two at using the Megalodon and a little bit more successful.
I think that's also her last life.
Oh, wait, was that the Mega?
Yeah. Suppressive fire! So, I think it's just Mike and CJ left.
Yeah.
Let's fan out, form out, yeah, let's fan out, form a line, slowly move up if we can. I'll take the lead.
Oh, okay. I could have sworn that was a third life. Oh, three respawns in, yep. Form up in the flag.
Since the objective is to defend the flag, there's not really any incentive for us to actually pursue the remaining attackers.
How many people on the team?
Six, and then I think three have been eliminated.
Alright, that means there's two sticking around.
Sorry? So we got someone, I saw movement over there. CJ is
out of ammo.
Okay. Light him up.
Do I have super mag?
Is it 1v5?
Go super mag and keep going.
1v5. CJ, take some ammo and jump back in.
Or do we just want to run the timer out?
Looks like it. I mean, that's the play.
Works for me.
The only thing we can do, we're approaching on open ground.
Well, they don't have the numbers to rush anymore.
So well, they could still try a valiant last charge.
Yeah.
No, it doesn't count, because it bounced off a tree.
Ricochet.
Yeah.
It's the Irishman from the... Here you go.
Oh, jeez.
So as you can see there, that's the ricochet rule effect.
Well, I wasn't paying attention.
Lucky for you though, wasn't it? I was
going to
give you the best
dart. Honor in the wasteland only goes so far.
Nothing to do with the guy.
Okay.
Oh, jeez. Guess what that is for me, lads? Pistol time.
Oh, hello.
They're
rushing over there.
Oh, shit. Yeah, that's the guy.
Mike's coming in hot. Chest.
Did you get him?
Yep.
Sweet. Yeah, that's up.
So at this stage, I decided there's just CJ left. Let's just storm this position. Magazine dropped out as I was
reloading. He's trying to flank to the left. I think we've got a little bit of a chance now. Move it up if we can.
Hit.
And for the second time, I got hit.
Thank you.
this point, CJ has run out of dark smacks again, so I decide to switch him over to Tom, even though he has not. Is it sporting? Probably not. Is it excessive? Yes, it is. I end up spending the whole job just to tag him on some.
Drop just to get one hit.
Suppressive fire.
Gang.